Good morning, everyone. Now we are going to learn about lesson 3, revision, term 1, municipality and corporation, subject, social science, standard 4. In this lesson, we are going to learn about to know about municipalities and their duties, to understand the structure of local bodies, the functions of corporation and town panchayat, the sources of income for municipality and corporation. Tamil Nadu consists of 33 districts, 285 taluks and 12,620 grama panchayats. During a Chola rules, Kudavolai system was first introduced by Rajaraja Chola. In that system, village administrative officers of various level elected that have successfully carried out the weapons kings. This has been clearly stated in the Uttaramerur inscription, local self-ruling body which takes care of the local needs of the people is called the municipality. Next we learn about municipal committee. In small town which have 50,000 to 1 lakh population, then it is called as municipal committee. The members of the local bodies are elected directly by the people of the town. The elected members of a municipal committee elect their him, who is called the chairman. They also elect vice chairman, who assists the chairman. The tenure of the members is 5 years. Next we learn about municipal corporation. When urban cities are district headquarters which have more than 1 lakh population, then it is called as municipal corporation. The members are elected directly by the people of the city. The elected members of a municipal corporation elect a mayor. The mayor is assisted by the members of committee to look after the day-to-day work of the corporation. Next we learn about filling the blanks. Dear student, already we have studied. Now I am giving revision. So first one, the oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Second one, the father of local self-government is Lord Ripon. Third one, the Palwandrai Mehta Committee recommended a three-tier Panchayat Raj system in 1957. Fourth one, the tenure of municipality is 5 years. Second Roman letter match the following. Rural local body, Grama Panchayat. Ripon building, Lord Ripon. Neyveli Township. Cholas, Kudavolai. Mayor, corporation. Third Roman letter, fill in the box. Municipality of president, father of municipality. Corporation of president, mayor. Number of municipality, 152. Number of corporation, 14. Municipality of tenure, 5. Corporation of tenure, 5. Municipality of officer, commissioner. Corporation of officer, IAS officer. Municipality of revenue, house tax. Corporation of revenue, professional tax. Fourth Roman letter, answer the following. First one, what are the duties of corporation? Answer, first one, constructing and maintaining the city road. Second one, providing drinking water. Third one, constructing libraries and maintaining them. Fourth one, creating parks. Second question, how is the president of municipality elected? The president and the members of the municipalities are elected by the people directly. The tenure of the members is 5 years. Thank you.